I'm Chris. But
hi, my name's Jed Adams.
And I'm Chris Stowers.
This is Ask Her to Check. Alright, I'll go first. I got two black ODI long necks. No bar ends. I don't know why. Blue, sky blue-ish Brendan Smith bars. They're alright. Awesome, actually. Blue SES proto compression thingy. I got a shim so the bars fit in. Got first PP headset. To space it, yeah. The zero gravity forks. I got a proto gripper on the front. Got the white ODI. Oh, ODI. What? White MGP. That's the one. White MGP deck. Terrible blank grip tape. Really loose and wobbly derailed flex bender. Probably not the best. Wouldn't recommend it. Another proto gripper. Bearings. Oh, I don't know. Just found them at home and just used them. Well, I'm done.
Okay, start at the top. I got ODI long neck grips in black with colony plastic bar ends. And I got downside up bars with a 4-degree back sweep. Silver Apex SCS compression. Purple Apex headset. Apex Infinity Fork silver. Black on red proto slider. And a goldish yellow Apex peg. And I've got modest black bearings in front wheel. And then with the deck, I've got a 4.5 Phoenix deck with like 20 something holes drilled into it with mob grip tape. Then at the back here, I've got a zero gravity flexi solid. Another black on red proto with moonwalk ceramic bearings and another gold Apex peg.
And here's some clips.